showing you guys how to get the look for Gabriella DeMartino. If you guys don't know who Gabriella DeMartino is, she is a part of Nikki and Gabby from Nikki and Gabby Beauty on YouTube. She's a fashion icon, a singer, an inspiration for millions of young girls all around the world. Her style consists of two styles, which is one is pastel, cute, vintage, and the other one is more elegant, black, glam. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the vintage pastel look, and my friend Olivia Grace will be showing you guys how to get the other side of Gabby, which is the glam side. I'll put her video down in the description box, so you guys should go watch that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's get into it. First, I'm going to use my Jergens Natural Glow Moisturizer to give my face more of a glow like Gabby has. For some reason, my camera had a glitch and it didn't record me putting on my foundation, but I used Bare Minerals Complexion Rescue Foundation. And now I'm concealing my under eyes using I don't know what the heck. I know this is weird, but yes, I use my MAC eyeshadow to contour, and right now I'm contouring my nose, my cheekbones, and the top of my forehead. Highlighting my cheekbones and my nose using my Lemonade Highlighter from Benefit. Now I'm using Bare Minerals Prime Time Eyelid Primer. To make your eyeshadow a little more even, you may want to add tape to the sides of your eyes, and it just gives it more of a cleaner look. Gabby usually has like a bronzy, pinky eyeshadow look, and so you want to lightly apply pink onto your eyelid, and then I'm going over that with Aspen Summit from Sephora. And now I'm applying a sparkly copper to the crease of my eye. A wing is a must with Gabby, so I'm using my Maybelline New York Line Stiletto Eyeliner.
Cross the line, so name. ses yeux qui font baisser les miens, un rire qui se perd sur sa bouche, voilà le portrait sans retouche de l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie.
I feel like Gabby's gonna be creeped out by this video because there's casually a collage of her face on my wall. I really want to go eat my zebra cake cosmic brownies. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And if there's any other celebrities you might want me to recreate, please comment it down below. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video and see you next time. Bye.